I wear the mask in order to protect this city.
The old 5-point.
But when faced with a new breed of criminals calling themselves the Pact, the direct approach was met with disaster. I had to don a different mask.
What the fuck?
As Bruce Wayne, I infiltrated their ranks. The plan was to get in, set the trap, and get out. But the plan failed. Now they're one step closer to their goal. And all I have are questions. What is the Pact really after? Why steal Riddler's body? Friend or foe?
Nice place you got here.
We're a friend.
Did it come with the vermin? Or did you add that yourselves? This everyone? Riddler mentioned Harley.
Miss Quinn is otherwise occupied.
Our crossing the river stinks.
We are the entirety of our cabal at the moment. Oh, this gentleman was someone we picked up after Riddler's departure. Bruce Wayne.
Bruce, was it? Charmed.
Be gentle. This is Mr. Wayne's first foray into the field of felonry.
Pleasure to meet you.
Something tells me the pleasure is going to be all mine.
Enough pleasantries. You have the device? Excellent. Harley said your gems were in her safe.
If she fails to return, you can pester John. He knows the code.
It's fine. We can start.
Oh, let's get to... What are we doing?
Well, we're going to extricate the body. Riddler built a secret back door into the security system of his old employer. I need to scan his eyes and then create a retinal key for them. Then I'll use the key to make goggles, and we can open whatever doors he could. Help me lift. This wasn't the original plan. He was supposed to be alive, but things change. Get his head in a good position. That's far enough. Dig the plates under his lids, press the button, and scan away. Ugh, that's gross. What the hell did they do to him? And what's with the refrigerator coffin? Why would the agency transport him like this? This doesn't add up, Bruce. Bruce, I'm sorry about Lucius. I'm guessing it wasn't a gas leak or whatever the news said.
You're right. Riddler killed him. But it was meant for me.
Damn it, Bruce. This isn't all on you. On to the next. I didn't know what I'd be walking into with this.
These are not like Tales of the Borderlands.
I certainly didn't expect it to involve you.
Oh my God, Tales of the Borderlands
is
ridiculous. Jesus Christ.
You shouldn't be here. So, what gives?
I wouldn't exactly say I'm part of the team.
Also, the sky is blue. Now you say another obvious thing. This is the game we're playing, right? Whatever your plan was, must have gone horribly awry for you to end up here like this.
You're not the only one with questions.
One question. Make it fast.
How did you get involved with these psychopaths?
Ran into Harley once or twice, but I knew Riddler. He tried to bring me in before... Well, before someone here probably killed him.
Oh, damn.
Have we concluded?
Two eyes in the can.
Excellent work. Then we can...
Harley. She's back!
Yep.
Sorry I'm late.
God damn.
The traffic was murder.
Gosh, she'd been having her nails.
I couldn't stand it. You were there, and I was here. I was on my way. Well, I was getting to get on my way. Look, I put on shoes.
Oh, thanks, Puddin'. You would have had a blast if you were with me. And how about this one? Did you miss me, sugar?
Well, John was beside himself.
Was? I'd say still is. So I got one question for you. If you missed me so much, why the hell did you let them leave me behind?
Since Big Bad Bean's clan almost got one of our most valuable members killed today, we're having a change in management.
What the hell?
So speak up if there are any objections. We can hash this out in a reasonable manner.
Harley!
Damn, okay.
Oh, this one's actually got some brains. Everyone else better be smart, too.
You!
You are a means to an end when this is over.
Did it occur to any one of you people that the job we just pulled went sideways a little too quick? I think they knew we were coming, because a little rat told them. They was right to beat up his guy before we left to hit the convoy. He just beat up the wrong one.
Uh-oh.
Since he couldn't deliver, I'm taking over the case. And I'm not gonna let whoever it is stop me from getting what I want. This leak, it almost got me killed. So now, no one moves, no one breathes without my say-so. 'Cause I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. And whoever it is gonna find their inside suddenly al fresco. That make you nervous, Bruce? What do you have to say?
Hey, I'm on your side. There's no need for threats.
Shoot.
Stop, wait!
Excuse me, peanut gallery. You got something to say?
Wayne pulled his own out there. Saw it with my own two eyes.
I ain't gonna let a good effort go unnoticed.
Then, let's get back to work. If anyone else has any issues with the New World Order, my door is always open.
NWO?
Lead us to our prize, and all will be forgiven.
Wayne!
It's not the pack.
Come here a second.
More like the wolf pack. It's like, nah. NWO, oh shit.
Thanks for vouching back there.
Hey, it's tough in the trenches. We gotta look out for one another. Otherwise...
Hiya, Bruce. Guess you're clear. For now. Because apparently you're so capable. I got an errand for ya. I know just about everything about Riddler's plan. But he kept one card close to his chest. The location of the job. Took the secret to his grave. Now, I got his laptop, but look at this, and keep your yap shut. Can't let any of these mooks sense weakness. It's encrypted! It's like he knew not to trust any of us.
Try calling IT.
Everyone's
gonna tell me.
Maybe you should call IT.
I don't know whether to laugh or hit you so hard your eyeballs fall out. Riddler had a beef with his former employers, who are cooking up some very dangerous and super fun stuff at a black site lab somewhere here in Gotham.
And what is it we're after, this super fun stuff?
You ask a lot of questions, you know that? I've been able to piece together most of his plan, except where the black site is. You're gonna find the location. And when you do, maybe you'll get a treat. A sweet, delicious little treat.
Sounds enticing. I like treats.
Then get on out of here and earn it.
Oh.
See,
I ain't letting this laptop out of my sight until I clear up this mole problem. So, I want you to head over to Riddler's place and do some digging.
I might need some help. That place is full of death traps.
Take John with you. Just don't get him hurt. That's my job.
Road trip? With Bruce? I'm in.
Actually, I was thinking Catwoman. After all, she knew him.
Good points. Take her too.
I'll grab some snacks.
What's that guy's story?
Cat lady, are you more of a beef jerky or trumpet-shaped corn bites girl?
There's never a dull moment with John around.
Why do I get the feeling that's not a good thing?
Who's ready to hit the road?
Who are you gonna tell if you see anything that ain't on the up and up?
You, Harley. But don't worry, Bruce is my best friend. He'd never betray me.
Oh, sweet, innocent puddin'. Friends have the easiest access to stab you in the back. Now get out of here.
I call shotgun.
I want that black site location.
Alright, here we go.
Batman, the enemy within. Right.
Can't believe this is where he decided to set up shop. Wasn't like him to slum it.
I always thought the abandoned water tower was an odd choice. I mean, the mold risk alone.
Catwoman, you need to find us a way in.
My specialty. Come on, John. You're with me.
Yes! Our first team up!
It's not you, like.
Waller.
Glad you answered. We need to talk. Listen about the convoy. We couldn't get to you safely. The EMP blast knocked out my ability to communicate with my field agents. Sorry. It obviously wasn't supposed to go down like that.
Thanks for the apology.
I'm trying my best here, Bruce. I hate to say it, but I underestimated just how ruthless and capable these freaks are. You being inside, it's our best hope.
Well, now they have Riddler's body. It was cryogenically frozen. By the agency.
Bruce, this was a 60-year-old man who went toe-to-toe with Batman. I have some very interested researchers who wanted to see what kept him ticking.
Wait. I got the punchline wrong. Let me start.
It's fine, John.
Riddler's eyes. They're a key to a door that lies somewhere in Gotham. And Harley doesn't know the location. She asked me to find it.
Stay put for now and maintain your cover at all costs. This is our chance to get ahead of this train.
So I say, Doc, I'll have what she's having.
The perimeter is boarded up, but it's nothing we can't get through.
Either way.
Just have to get through these boards.
Don't worry. I brought my key.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, we can take turns. See if you can make some candy come out. Should I get a blindfold?
A little early in the night for that.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Wait a minute. I know you. You're Bruce Wayne.
Guilty as charged.
Wow. Want to explain what you're doing out here? This isn't exactly the Heights.
You know I'm friends with Jim Gordon. If you want to check on me, just call him up.
You think I'm going to interrupt the boss and his family at dinner?
I don't know. Are you? Okay. Detective...
Bullock.
Detective Bullock, right. Look, there's actually a very good reason for all of this.
Stay right there, jerkwad. I'm calling this in. I've been asked to report any suspicious activity around here, and you're acting suspicious.
Okay, then I'll just leave.
No, you stay right there, like I told you. Bruce freaking Wayne. Unbelievable.
Knock his ass off.
Even be working tonight if I didn't need the extra dough.
Just let him do it.
Maybe this will make me look good with the boss.
Oh, what a satisfying noise! Can I do it again?
Yeah, just let him do it.
I want to record it for my ringtone.
No, John. Let's go. He won't be out for long. Come on, let's get moving.
Episode 3. Fractured Mask. Unexpected encounter. Oh, we're back out here again.
It's even worse than I expected. The man I knew was flawed, but he could still muster a little warmth.
Huh, sounds like you knew a very different Riddler than the one I met. I wish he'd never come back to Gotham.
Me too.
Look, there's no sense in fooling yourself. People are who they are.
Yeah.
I guess that's why you're here, huh?
Yeah.
Bruce Wayne, criminal to the core.
And that's why I'm here. Doing this for y'all. Going nowhere.
You knew him best. Where do you think he'd keep any info on what we're after?
Well, not to state the obvious, but
not
it's
getting
probably
growth.
Behind a riddle or a puzzle somewhere.
Ooh, I call the downstairs bedroom.
Careful, John. This place is probably a death trap.
Follow him, Bruce. I don't want John's curiosity to get us killed.
I'm getting really tempted to touch something.
Oh, hell no. Man, it looks like he wants to get his hands on there. So, no, I don't know.
How many TVs does one guy need?
Probably afraid he'd miss something.
Death chamber. It just reminds me of Sonic.
You gotta admire the ingenuity. It's a wonderful toy.
It's a wonderful way to lose your hand.
Curiosity killed the cat.
There's something under here. Some kind of platform. Handcart? Wonder what he was moving.
Let me help you out there, Bruce. I don't want you to bend your collarbone.
Down into its depths.
Oh shit.
You work, you sleep, you die. At all times, one foot in the grave until the second inevitably follows. You have to work hard and sleep hard in order to earn your way 6 feet under.
What did I tell you? I suppose those are our clues to whatever Riddler is hiding in here.
Oh shit. See? Can't be touching that. Ah.
To truly understand my mind,
no, you can't.
You must first walk a mile in my... Well, certainly you know the rest.
Be careful what you said on those.
Okay, so... Gotta go upstairs.
To truly understand my mind, you must first walk a mile in my... Well, certainly you know the rest.
I'm worried we're running out of time here.
Okay, then I gotta go all the way downstairs. Yeah, step on the center of the room. So probably that, right?
Oh, you're not ready to die just yet. Oh, wait. Yes, you are.
Wait, what? So I'm dead? What? Huh?
You have to work hard and sleep hard in order to earn your way 6 feet under.
What did I tell you? I suppose those are our clues to whatever Riddler is hiding in here.
To truly understand my mind, you must first walk a mile in my... Certainly, you know the rest.
Be careful what you said on those.
To truly understand my mind, you must first walk a mile in my... Well, certainly you know the rest.
Okay, I'm worried we're running out of time here.
Okay, so what I fucked up is I didn't place the shoes there, so I was supposed to do that. Then I go
on. I take you by night. By day, take you back. None suffer to have me, but do from my lack.
Okay. Then I go downstairs.
That sounds positive.
Alright, then I go downstairs, place the shoe on the other one, then I hit the center. I see, that's where I fucked up. Really, just stepping on it will do something. Place shoe.
This is my city. This is my plan. Nobody will interfere. Oh, goody. It looks like you've got both feet in the grave.
Standing on an elevator. I bet whatever we're looking for is down there. Maybe someone should stay up here. Keep watch.
Good point. Let's go, Bruce. Sorry, cat lady.
Or maybe you could stay?
Oh, no. Harley gave me an assignment, and I mean to fulfill it.
We'll go first. Make sure it's safe.
Bruce, you care about me that much?
Yeah.
And here I thought I was losing you to her. I'll be on the next one, so don't die before I get there.
He's something. Charming and unnerving at the same time. So, now that we have a moment, care to fill me in? Care to tell me the real reason you're doing this? Out with it, Bruce. What's going on?
Oh, I don't know. It seemed like fun. Stepping outside your comfort zone and all that.
Changing it up can be healthy. Maybe there's room for us to finally meet in the middle.
Oh.
Sorry if I was a little rattled at the clubhouse back there. Wasn't quite ready to see your face again, but you look good. Not great or anything.
You look great too.
I didn't say great. I said good.
Okay, duly noted. Now it's my turn. Why are you here? You're not really in bed with this pact.
And what if I am? Maybe I need the money. Maybe I don't. Who knows? The world's a complicated place.
They're lunatics. They're dangerous.
I'm dangerous too, Bruce. Or maybe you forgot that detail. You told me once I had more in me than just a thief. I can handle it. Without a babysitter.
Yoo-hoo! Can you two get a move on? Playing guard is getting pretty...
Just another minute. We've got it under control, John.
Fine. But we've got a job to do, remember?
Let's just see what this is all about. Must be something nearby we can use.
Take this little USB.
USB drive. You think it might be a trap?
Maybe. But we already made it past the line of security, so maybe not.
Your certainty is assuring.
Sanctus Project Lotus files.
Project Lotus.
Sanctus.
Retinal scan required.
Shit. I haven't made the goggles yet.
Retinal scan. Time out. Hephaestus protocol enacted.
The decryptor!
You know what Sanctus is, don't you?
I heard stories on jobs. Best I can piece together, their group, up to... No good is generous. They're scary.
Great.
One thing's for sure. We're not getting any more info off that thing.
Well, there's always Riddler's laptop. Harley still has it.
The decryptor probably works with that as well.
Everything okay down there? Send the lift back up.
I should have come back sooner and reeled Riddler in, but I didn't. Knowing he was tangled up with Sanctus, and what he did to Lucius. This is my fault. My mess to clean up.
By yourself? I can help.
Why? Do I look like I need your help?
You don't have the code to do what needs to be done here, Bruce. You want to do this your way? You'll have to beat me to it.
Oh shit. There's gonna be some shit.
What are you doing?
Balancing the scales.
You are not leaving here with that.
Oh, honey. I'm already gone.
I'm not gonna fight her. Oh, what the fuck?
Resourceful as always.
God damn.
Bye, Bruce. It's been fun.
How the fuck does he know how to use that? What the hell?
You've gotten rusty.
Oh, you haven't gotten past me yet.
Slow down a bit. You're coming out blurry.
Forgot how skilled you are with your hands.
Whoa. Yeah. Oh, I should have just thrown her.
Awfully bold move, considering we just met, Mr. Wayne.
This is flirting.
This is flirting. Mortal Kombat sweep right now.
Catwoman, wait!
Sorry, Bruce, but I'm taking Harley's laptop for myself. And I'm finishing this my way.
Harley's laptop, huh? You and I. We're going to talk.
Uh-oh.
Somewhere else.
Okay, damn. Where the fuck are they at now? What the fuck? Okay.
Oh, that's the stuff.
So, John.
Cafe Tristan.
You know, I'm the first guy who resort to stealing. From anyone. Anyone but her. But in a way, that almost makes it more enticing. But another way, maybe I tell her. Get in her good graces. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll do just that. Then she'd remember my name has an H in it. She always spells it J-O-N.
Because we're friends, John. This is between us.
Oh, we are friends. We are. But Harley's... Harley? I don't know, Bruce. I'm torn here. Just thinking about her makes me feel like I'm floating. She's the most intriguing creature ever to grace me with a demeaning insult. Which is great. Don't get me wrong. I want more, Bruce. Like you and Catwoman. I'm only a little ashamed to say that dance had my pulse pounding. What's your relationship with her? Your real one?
Catwoman, I really know. What we have is a little tangled up.
Oh, what I wouldn't give to be that tangled up with Harley. only Harley saw me, like really saw me. The world's a crazy place, isn't it? I want Harley, and you want the laptop.
Maybe we can come to an arrangement. I help you with Harley.
I see. You're up to bat then, Wayne. What did you do to make Catwoman purr? How can I get that with Harley?
You just need to be genuine. You're special, John. She just needs to see that.
So, being myself. I hear that a lot, but how can I be myself if I don't really know who that is yet? How did you know who you are, Bruce?
Learning who you are is a process. People are always changing. I've done things recently that I'd never thought I'd do, but here we are.
I guess you're right. We're constantly evolving. I can feel someone a few layers deep, pacing like an animal in a cage, just looking for something to start it. The prison break.
Well, maybe stick with being nice until you figure it out. People appreciate kindness, even Harley. Probably.
How does that even work?
Bond with her. Lend a hand with a problem she has.
I don't know, Bruce. I have a tough time just talking to her. Oh, I've got an idea. Let's play pretend.
What?
You be Harley. Say something Harley would say.
That laptop is for my eyes only.
Oh, I see what you're doing. You want to talk about the laptop, okay. But I want to talk about Harley. We made a deal. She would say something like that, though. Okay, now say something, date-like. Like we're out painting the town red.
Hi, John. I like hiking. Do you like the outdoors?
What? You love me!
God damn. How are you gonna be straight up like that already?
So what do you think? Pretty good, right?
Okay, so you're coming off just a little bit desperate.
And women like that.
No, none.
No.
Okay, hit me. Another.
What was your favorite
thing about
Arkham?
No matter how nice you
were,
take too fucking long to even love you.
For me, it was Sloppy Joe Fridays.
Bruce, this is just uncanny. Okay. Here we go. I enjoyed the lights. They had a hum to them. Felt like a blanket. Fuzzy, even. I miss that on the outside. It doesn't feel as real here, you know? Out here, chaos seems to rule the day. It's loud and uneven. But you, Harley, you thrive on it. I could learn from that, because I thrive on you. You're my light outside of Arkham.
That's beautiful, John. She'll be eating out of your hand in no time.
You think? I don't know. It felt weird to say. I really think I'm getting the hang of this. I'll start the next one. Your face has all the adequate face-like qualities one looks for in a face. Harley, I lobbed you a perfect pitch. You gonna swing or what?
John, sorry, something just came up. It's business. I have to run.
So soon? It's fine. A for effort, Bruce. I guess I won't go tattling to Harley.
So, will you help me get the laptop?
Gosh, Bruce. We are friends, and you're right about that. And our talk really got me fired up to find myself. My true self.
Mad or happy?
Plus, your Harley is spot on. Oh, you drive a hard bargain, mister. Wait. Jeez. Okay, let me mull over the logistics. But I'm in. the subway when you're done with your business. And because we're pals, coffee's on my dime. Bruce?
Nice. No, the man's even... Oh, he's gonna walk away and then pay. Shot in the dark.
Jim?
Nicotine patch. Happy now? Don't look so pleased with yourself. Oh, it's good you're here. The last time I fired this up, you didn't show. Had me concerned.
What do you mean?
The agency convoy? All those freaks were in one place and you decide not to show? Oh, that ain't like you. You don't take time off.
Waller ordered me to stand down.
You're kidding! The nerve on her!
I don't know what happened, but okay.
I guess I can't really talk.
Oh, I think all this time when Bruce was with the pack.
We got there late. By then it was just Quinn. She still hospitalized a dozen good cops
yeah,
and
okay.
Gave us a slip.
Is that all?
Yeah, it was Bruce.
No. No, I got a favor to ask. Lucius Fox. I know Riddler tried to pin his death on you, but I had to ask myself, why would Riddler be so hell-bent on killing him in the first place? Did Fox have some kind of deal with him? There's more going on here. I know it. Maybe this Fox guy wasn't such an angel. Know what I mean? Not entirely.
I knew Lucius Fox for years, Gordon. The man was a saint.
On the surface, maybe. There's more to the story. Riddler targeted him for a reason. Waller shut down any investigation into the circumstances surrounding his death. And that means something stinks in Denmark. You could follow that stench all the way to Fox's employer. Look, just how much do you really know about Bruce Wayne?
With all the scandals surrounding his family, it's hard not to be familiar with Bruce Wayne.
Yeah, and if you haven't noticed, he's got a knack
for
burying bad publicity.
Just
did everyone believe
he
was a stand-up
look all the
guy,
negative shit he did,
including me. Now. At first, I thought Fox was at the center of it all. But there's a hell of a lot more. A Wayne Enterprises security guard comes to GCPD saying he was assaulted by Harley Quinn and her gang. And who was leading her around like a pet? Bruce Wayne. Then I checked the video recordings. Someone did an amateur job covering up the security footage. Files were replaced, time unaccounted for, sloppy. And strike three? One of my officers gets bashed in the head while he goes into Riddler's old workshop. Wayne even dropped my name with Bullock, like I'd back him up.
Oh, shit.
Dirtbag's got stones, I'll give him that. Bruce Wayne is dirty and he's dangerous.
Uh-oh.
Waller knows all of this happened, too. And she refuses to let me move on it. So I need you to bring him in. That's the favor. I can't do it. But you can.
I can keep an eye on Bruce Wayne.
Damn it, I'm not asking for an eye. I want him delivered. Here. With a little bow. Gotham's safety is slipping out from under me and I can't stand it. I know your friend Catwoman's in town. Got a rap sheet that'll put her away for life. Maybe I can't move on Bruce Wayne, but I can move on her. I should have done this a year ago.
I can't ask you to break the law, Jim.
As soon as I get back to the office, I'm sending out a task force after her. And you, you better not tell her we're coming.
Oh yeah, I'll tell her, Roy.
He sounds like he's on a warpath.
If I warn Selina and she gets away, Gordon and the police will blame me. But if I don't, I put her in danger.
Don't forget that you're both after that laptop. Gordon might be your best chance to slow her down. Unfortunately, we're running out of time.
It's my fault Gordon is like this. I want to tell him everything, but I can't.
Secrets poison relationships, Bruce. But to protect this city, to protect yourself, he can't know. You know, Miss Kyle is going to run sooner or later. It's her nature. How much can you really trust her as an ally? I know how you feel about her. Make certain you aren't letting that cloud your judgment.
She already betrayed me back at the workshop.
Yes. Catwoman's motives will always be suspect. You know what must be done.
Oh, shit. No. East meets conflict. No, fuck that.
I didn't
fuck
do
that.
It.
Splendid.
She deserves it. Let them after her. I don't give a fuck.
Don't go.
She's gonna betray my ass.
I've got
all right, dude.
Please,
what the fuck
Jim,
did he get up to?
You have to let me in. I can't, Batman. It's too much. I'm the best friend you have in spandex or whatever my suit is.
What the fuck?
You can. What if I grew a mustache for you?
Batman! Hi! Hello! So, John. My name's John. John Doe. You don't know me. Well, we actually did cross paths once, but,
What did you overhear?
I didn't hear anything. I just got here, I swear. Oh, this is just... What a pleasure. So nice to finally meet you.
Shake his hand. It's actually...
It's just a handshake.
Sure. Sure.
Nice to meet you, John.
Well, quite a grip you've got there. You must squeeze a stress ball a lot.
I've been waiting over a year for that moment. I'm just such a huge fan of yours. And here you are, in the flesh. Looking for mentors, role models. I've come across a few good candidates. You're Batman.
I don't take on students.
Now hold on. Before you accept, here's what I bring to the table. I can get you Riddler's laptop. All his secrets, right there. And the gang
who attacked
the convoy, they need it to pull off a big score.
The point.
So what if I steal it from Harley Quinn, no less, and give it to you? But,
no.
And this is a big but. I need you to promise nothing bad will happen to Harley. I mean, letting one criminal slip through the cracks every once in a while
depends on her.
Can't be the worst thing.
That depends on what she does. If she hurts innocents, then I stop her.
Well, that's... You really... This is what dedication looks like, huh? Well, if I get the laptop, there is no score, so win-win. Now, when you're on the job, what's the preferred method of extracting a target? Always rappelling in, or explosives as a distraction, or... You know what? I'll wing it.
If I were you, I'd get a friend to help.
That's a great idea! I hope Bruce is there. He'll do anything for me.
Oh, God.
Oh, one last thing.
Shit.
I collect these. They mean a lot to me.
Sure.
Oh, we look so cool. I mean, you're cool. I'm not usually cool, but next to you, I look cool. This is gonna look great on my wall. Thank you.
Laptop behind the stacked deck.
I'll be there. Promise. Hope to die. You won't be disappointed.
Motley Crew. Isn't that a band?